What are you doing with the video camera?
You don't know I have the video camera.
I do.
You do not.
How come I don't know?
Because you didn't see me sneaking up on you with a video camera.
Fine, Dad. I don't know that you have a video camera. But what are you doing with it?
Oh, it's taking pictures of ducks and other wild animals.
Yeah.
I can't sit there, hold the wind, splash around, get all wet. You should only let him in for 15 minutes. Look, we don't need a pond, by the way. A pail is fine, even when they're grown. So I think we should just get a swimming pool thing and put it in the horse corral and let him live there. Hey, duckies, you're going back.
That's a good dog.
Yep, keep him loaded. Like, okay guys, let's go in the water. It's safe in there. Oh, there goes Ella. Ella's got it. Honey. Yeah.
Take a handful of ducks.
Handful of ducks?
You can get two at a time.
Let's try four at a time.
Whoa! Cleaning and drying out all their fur.
Oh, great. You're gonna film all the hours of it?
I think they're sinking.
I don't think they're sinking.
Oh. Oh, just like rubber duckies. You can see how they invented the rubber ducky, huh?
There.
I think they're having fun.
There's only five ducks down there. Where's the other duck?
Right here. Now they're really wet.
Only five ducks.
Uh-uh.
Oh, there it is.
Where was he?
Fine, he's out of sight for him.
Hiding him. There he is.
Mr. Squirrel! It's a bunny! Hi, Mr. Bunny!
In the sink. They're pretty cute.
Who's the best bobber?
Go get a picture of Bobber. Go Bobber. Uh-oh, Indiana must have done something.
She could take a video of the basketball game.
Should I lead him down towards the light more?
Thank you.
Crisclad onto the back porch. She has all sorts of exposed stuff on the top and grotesque beams, but nice sliding doors out to the woods in the back. They live in this back house here.
Hi, Doc.
Say something for the video. That's the Ducks. They live back in there. It's disgusting. Slam dunk. Slam dunk. Slam dunk. Over here. Ella, right here. Ella, over here. Slam dunk. Right here. Right here. You missed. Ella, right there. Slam dunk. What does the instant replay say? Does she miss or not? Your clothes not in the drawer. Not in the garbage. Ella, get the ball. Here, slam dunk. Ella, right here. No, you missed. You missed. Over here. Get the ball. Slam dunk. Over here. No, Ella, 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 right here. That's a good dog. Give me five. Yeah, that's a good dog.
Slam dunk.
That's a good girl. Give me five. That's a good girl. I think you got it.
We got it.
I wonder if you can see
the
little
brothers and sisters here.
I wonder if you can see his breath going in and out.
I
Oh, it's coming out. Oh,
there's
look, a duck!
There's a duck. Hi, duck.
Yeah. It's ready for a nap.
I don't know. If I were it, I'd just want to be free of this shell, and then take a nap.
No, I'd say that's good enough and take a rest.
Therein lies the difference between us. Drying out though, we have the humidity down. It's supposed to be at 50, but we're at 56. Slap it.
I think he's trying. Who did?
Born at 11 o'clock.
He's swimming.
This is the next morning.
Like we're just not running around anymore.
Maybe because I'm petting.
We'll go right off the edge for sure.
I know. Just trying to eat the egg. Why won't that A pick up? Oh, now she wants to eat the 10. Now she wants to eat the 4. That's funny, she's trying to pick up the things she sees in the picture.
Ella, go get the duck.
Ella, who is this? Who is this? Right here. Who is that? Ella.
Ella.
Overboard. Go away quickly to somewhere. Come on back this way.
that. See, look, he goes right after the rosebuds. Knows vax system operations, and knows operations in a real company. I mean, the way the Aetna runs their machines is more how we should be running ours, I think. To the right. They're out of water. Hey, what's up my sleeve? There's a sack up my sleeve. one duck that certainly has a mind of its own.
That might be Clarence, I think. This is the bottom duck again. Anywhere. To your right.
Why do you want a portrait of that is little tiny small man?
That was a good shot. Hey, Sam. You with Sam or Kato?
Yeah.
Where'd you go?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're the dog.
Here's Rocky. Where do you have a good background? See the flat tail?
Yeah, that one.
See the flat tail?
Mm-hmm.
See the wings?
Yeah.
Flaps the wings?
Oh, look at that.
Look at that huge hair. There goes Rocky. He's gonna fly down. Oh, he spreads out on him, I think. The scene's on the dog?
Mm-hmm. You wanna explain how we got Rocky? And what Rocky is?
Rocky's a flying squirrel. And they're nocturnal creatures, and it's nighttime now. And you hardly ever get to see them. And we caught Rocky's mother, who was living in her attic, and there was 4 baby Rockies. And Rocky's the friendliest of them all.
Maybe you should keep this one. Seems to like you.
Yeah, I don't know, he's kind of nervous still.
This is getting calm.
Yeah. Okay, we'll see if we can get another one.
Okay, I'll come in and take a look.
Yes, good squirrel. Let's see what else we have here. This one's a little more nervous. This one jumps right away. I don't know who this is.
Right, we can't see. Oh, there they are down there.
Yeah.
Move your hand.
What is that? Whoops. That one jumps right away. That one just jumps off.
Your hand's in the way again.
Well, I'm picking up a squirrel here. Oops. Fell in the water twice.
There's a flat tail.
They're all living back in here.
Who's the one at the side of the bowl? Is that Rocky?
Yeah. And this, see, and they go upside down like this. They go upside down. Fine. Here. Don't be so meek. Yeah. Let's see what that one's like. This one's hot. This one's not shivering. That one's much scarier though. That's a cute one too, isn't it?
Yeah.
Not as ambitious as Rocky though. I think we're gonna eat it. Maybe we should. Should we eat this one?
Can't get focused on
it. Doesn't want to walk. There you go. Oops.
Whoa.
They all land right in the water.
Right. Well, now you've wet them all.
Okay, there's one more. Should we get this last one up?
Okay.
Oh, I know. Come on, it's not your turn. You already had a turn. Okay.
I think the last one that's coming up.
Where's the last one hiding over there?
Is it still alive?
Yeah. Here comes the last one. He's ready to fly already. Look at him go. There's the last one, yeah. They're all different though, huh? Ooh, this guy's going up. That's a good one. Yeah. This one says, I'm not going down with the other guys, I'm going up. Okay, you can come up again. You can come up again. Sure. Yes, the good squirrel. Yeah. Yes, the Rocky squirrel. Is that a good squirrel?
Yeah.
A good squirrel.
I like walking.
There. You want to jump in the water too? Going to hold Ryan?
Yeah.
Okay.
He doesn't look as nervous.
No, he's not as nervous. They need some exercise though.
I think there's still one in the attic.
Yeah. I think they'll fly.
I wouldn't throw them. I think they'll fly when they're ready to fly.
I think they're gonna jump from hand to hand. This is a good squirrel.
Yeah.
Uh oh. Oops. Oh, help. Can you get the squirrel off me? I need help there.
I think so.
I can't reach him. He's back there on my back.
What am I supposed to do with him?
Grab him and give him me the fun here. Are you excited? Ready? Where we at? Oh, he didn't.
Oh, I don't know if we got that.
Oops. Watch out. Where'd he go?
He's right behind me.
That's a good squirrel. Yeah. Can you go that way?
Mm-hmm.
And now you have to help me catch him.
I got your hands, I got you.
And you got the couch?
You can go up higher though.
Okay.
Yeah, from there.
Okay. Did you get it?
I think so. That one wasn't quite as good. There's one right on top of the pumpkin thing. I jumped off.